This is your boy. Oh my God. You know what I'm saying? The quarantine got me looking rough, you know. Shut down the barbers or whatever. I guess my barber is central, but look like I had to contact my illegal barber, you know. Underground barber. Everybody got an underground barber, you know what I'm saying? So today, we're going to be doing a reaction video to Mulatto No Hook. So, you know what I'm saying? People have been saying, yo, if it's a video came out, so on and so forth, with the woo, they're like, you'll see snapped or whatever. And, you know, I'm gonna see what's up with, you know what I'm saying? You know, who am I to judge? But, you know, each of our word count in a way, you know what I'm saying? So, let's get to it. Let's see what's up with it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I got money in my own family, started acting funny. I don't trust nobody, keep it on. I swear they always told me that the top would be lonely. 2-year relationship, that nigga really owe me. Bitch, I want my time back. Bruises had to hide that. I thought I was pregnant to this day, I'm thanking God for that. Fuck the rap game, still happy I ain't signed that. No sleep, when I land, head is straight to sound check. Drop 10 pins to be the case that I ain't do. How the fuck they put me for some shit with no proof? Bitch, I ain't forgot how y'all were clowning, but it's cool. I'ma sue and get the last laugh on them when I'm through. I love my OG, but he ain't show me how to treat shit. No wonder why I let that nigga try me like a weak bitch. Shoulda made a tape, he keep on threatening in the leak shit. I let a nigga break me, now I'm picking up the pieces. Yeah. She used to.
Yo, so far, she's snapping. I think I get it now. You know, No Hook, like, she freestyling basically right now. You know, No Hook for real. And she snap. She really snap right now. There's a lot of female rappers out there on the real. You know what I'm saying? They talk about, like, money and sex and drugs and all that thing. But for her, she talking about that real stuff. You know what I'm saying? That's that real stuff right there. Like, damn, like, that's some real stuff, you know, stuff. She talking about her family acting different. She talking about, you know, she was pregnant. And she thought she was pregnant, and thank God she wasn't. Listen, man, I got so much sayings about that, but I ain't gonna be getting to that right now. Damn, so far she doing good, man. She snapping. Talking about heartbroken, picking up the pieces. Hold up. Let's get back into this shit, bro.
To be my dog, but now she's telling all my business. If I could take it back, I wouldn't have been on television. Cause y'all won't let me grow up and accept the fact I'm winning. Brother in the penitentiary, it's a piece of me missing. Heart been broke way too many times. Me and Brooke being bitches, still banned from outside. I can't let the industry get between me and mine. Swear I'm trying not to lose it, but this shit be having me cry. Mama had me at 15, really got it out the mud. I came home from school and seen bags, hella drug. Lost a bond with my daddy for some money in the buzz. Swear the industry. The devil shit, it is what it was. Ain't no stranger on the net finna tell me about my life though. As a kid feeling too black for the white folks. Ain't changing my name, disagreeing, you could die slow. Work hard and pray harder, bitch, that's all I know.
I guess that's the lyrics right there. That's the lyrics in the book. Yo. She cooked that beat. She cooked it, bro. She snapped. Her poo. Hey, Mulatto, if you ever watch this, born God, you know what I'm saying? If you ever watch this, I wouldn't tell you. You snap on No Hook. You snap. You teach your shit real talk, you snap. And that, like, through the song, I can really feel your pain. I ain't gonna cap. No, it's different. No, when you start making money, it's like people treat you different. I ain't gonna cap. And what I think about is, like, money don't change the person to have it. Money bring the truth out of the person that's around you. You know what I'm saying? It changes your environment. Because money changes the people that's around you, but not you. It bring the real you out. But it changed the people around you. You know what I'm saying? So I felt that to the bone. You know what I'm saying? Once again, it's your boy, Born God, with Mulatto, No Hook. She snapped. She killed that beard. No cap. Yo, real spill. She killed that beat, cooked and devoured. So please, guys, like, subscribe, and comment below. And she snap, comment, snap. You know what I'm saying? And she continue, got nigga. I'm gonna have to hood up my barber tomorrow and get that legal haircut. You know what I'm saying? So please like, subscribe, and I love deuce.